way we take the topic writing skill, and in writing skill we learn how to make a correct and proper report. First of all, I tell you what is report. But a report, it is a written explanation or information about any past event. Suppose your school celebrated any cultural program, any other competitions or camping, then when we explain about the event or tell something about the event in a written way, that is a report. The difference between notice and report is that notice is an information of oncoming event and report is an information about past event. The difference is that. The second point, types of report. Mostly there are lots of parts of report, but mostly the important parts of reports or type of reports are for the school newsletter. Report for the school newsletter. Newspaper report and descriptions. Today we learn the format of school newsletter, the proper format. And before it, I want to tell you something. The main problem of our students and like our school and like our family atmosphere, the main problem is that we are not able to develop our word power because lack of English atmosphere, and our students puzzling at these situations. They have no word power, and they report how they take an easy way to put up their limited word but in a proper space. So this is an example. Write a report for a school newsletter about International Yoga Divas. You know, 21st June, our school celebrated International Yoga Divas. So, write a report on that event. First of all, in the center, we put report, then our school name, then the topic, and one thing is also be done. Under the topic, you also put up your name, like you are Monica. Then Monica 12. This things we put on the top and in the center. First report, then school name, then topic, and then your name in class. Yesterday, before this class, on the notice writing, I told you how we centralized the object. So, in the center we put up this topic. Then we start from here. Date. For example, today 11th July 2020. And then after that, given a space. After that, the report. First step in your mind while you write a report. The sequence is, first you put up the introductions of the event. Introduction of the event means where and where. Then the second step is introduction of the chief guest, other guest. Then welcomed by the principal and school management. And then activities. The fourth step. First, introduction of the event. Time, place, okay? Second, introduction of the chief guest, other guest. Third step, welcome by the principal, school management. And fourth sequence is the activities. So look here. Our school celebrated International Yoga Divas on dated 21st June 2020 in a school assembly hall at early morning 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. What is this? This is the introduction of the event. Place, time, and date. That's the introduction. The chief guest was Swami Yogesh. Swami Yogesh, but the designations of the person, when you put up the chief guest and other guest name, then also put up their designations in the bracket. Like Swami Yogesh, designation is Yoga Guru Kailas Yoga Tapovan. Okay, the other guest was Mr. Sameer Gupta. Who is this? Few definitions. Yoga instructors Patanjali, close the bracket. And Miss Kalpana, yoga instructor Vinyash Yoga Tapovan, and the bracket closed. First put the name, then after the definitions in the bracket. So the sequence is, first introduction of the event, place, time, date, then introduction of the chief guest or other guest. Then after that, our school principal, Mrs. Rajni Rawat, and all teachers and management welcome all the guests. Third step, school principal, management welcome the guests. All the teachers and the students do following activities with our chief guest and other guests. This line through the activities. And if you have no word power, then take an easy step with me like this. If you have no word power, then the easy step after that point. After that point, you make a chart. You make a chart to take the proper space. The space is totally completed. Then you make a chart. Number one, serial number. Number two, activities. Number three, timing. Number four, guided by. This is a format. Okay, serial number one, yoga, pranayam, and warm up, timing 30 minutes. Under the instructions of Mr. Sameer Gupta. Number two, asana. Asan 30 minutes. Sitting or standing. Okay. Message. kalpana. And number third, Surya Namaskar. One hour, 30 minutes. Swami Yogesh. Make this chart. Then, we make this chart. That is an easy method to complete our space, to complete our space in the board exam, mostly in the board exam. Okay? Then, explain the chart by the easy words. Explain the chart by the easy words, like this. In the beginning, under the instructions, all of us do yoga for 30 minutes, like pranayama, warm up. देखो, then easy. Then after that, same. After that, under the instruction, same word. Under the instruction, the person, Mrs. Kalpana, all of us do ashram, sitting or standing asana, standing asana. And at the for 30 minutes. And at the end, under the instruction, Swami Yogesh, all of us do Surya Namaskar. Okay, so first the chart, then explain the chart. Now you have no needs of extra word power, and your report became properly long way. Okay, and at last, this is the report. तो बेटा मैंने आज आपको रिपोर्ट बताई और ये जो मैंने चार्ट बताया आपको बोर्ड एग्जाम के लिए बोल रहा हूँ मैं. जैसे मैंने भी आपको कहा कि हमारे पास वर्ड पावर की कमी होती है हमारे स्टूडेंट्स के ऊपर, सबको पता है. अब वो उलझ जाते हैं कि 100-150 वर्ड्स का लिखना है हमने या 200 वर्ड का लिखना है, वर्ड पावर नहीं है उसके पास. तो सिंपल तरीका मैंने बताया, क्या आप एक चार्ट बना लीजिए, चार्ट को एक्सप्लेन कर दीजिए और सीक्वेंस मैंने आपको बताया. सीक्वेंस मैंने क्या बताया कि सबसे पहले इंट्रोडक्शन, कब हुआ, कहाँ हुआ, किस जगह हुआ, कितने बजे हुआ, फिर इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द गेस्ट, फिर इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द अदर गेस्ट, फिर वेलकम बाय द प्रिंसिपल, और फिर एक्टिविटीज, और फिर एक्टिविटी का चार्ट, उसके बाद उसका एक्सप्लेनेशन. दैट इज कॉल्ड अ रिपोर्ट. तो आज मैं आपको मैंने सिखाया तो आपको ये करना है. और एक रिपोर्ट बेटा मैं आपको घर के लिए दे रहा हूँ, यही यूज करना है. थोड़ा सा चार्ट अगर आप थोड़ा दिमाग बदलोगे तो करोगे, उसको नहीं आएगा तो फिर मुझे पूछना. आपके स्कूल में अभी एनुअल फंक्शन हुआ था, एनुअल फंक्शन पे आपने रिपोर्ट लेनी है. तो जो मैंने आपको तरीका बताया उसी तरीके से आप एनुअल फंक्शन पर रिपोर्ट बनाएंगे, तो एक रिपोर्ट आपकी ये हो जाएगी, एक आपकी एनुअल फंक्शन पर हो जाएगी। तो ये आज आपने ट्राई किया।